four major people in my life and four ways to describe them. Mentorship. Mr. Marcy, the person that gave me the most direction in my life and is still guiding me to this day. Diligence. Mr. Tony, a man from my church that guides me in my daily life, both physical and spiritual, to be the best I can be. Ms. Deborah, wisdom, a woman that showed me the importance of education and made knowledge a fundamental pillar in my life. My mother, preservation, someone who raised four kids single-handedly and showed me daily that regardless of the struggle, success is always a possibility. Ms. Deborah and Mom, would you please stand?